The value of the DC is reduced by the amount of assignment. Forget it. Value of the DC has nothing to do with this assignment. Okay. So next. One second. Some problem, yeah. Which of the following statements is true about transferable credits? Transferable, okay. Remember, Article 38. The applicant faces lesser risk of loss or error than non-transferable question. Whatever credit. Nothing to do with transferable or non-transferable, right? Risk, it is same everywhere.